Here we go. Welcome to 2021, everybody. We're still alive, for the most part. So today, for some reason, this little gray Honda K car really speaks to me. I'm really into it right now, even though it's extremely boring looking, but I don't know. I have this cautious optimism for this year, I think, so I think it fits. Before we get in here, I want to just quickly go over the new stuff here. This is actually a suggestion from my friend Lip. He wanted to have some scatter and jitter settings, which we used to have this in the old Heavy Paint, and I had it in for a while and then took it out because people were saying that it was too complicated, but now it's back. Just for now, and we'll see. Maybe this can be hidden, a menu that can like you can hide, so it's not too distracting. But basically, let me show you what it does. We have texture size now, so scatter size, jitter, rotation jitter, they all pretty much do what they sound like. But I'm pretty excited about this texture size, because we could take, for example, for rake, here's a regular rake, and then if we go in and change the texture size to be really big, this is about 3 times, so it's like repeating 3 times ish and I think that gives a lot of nice versatility to these, to all these textures, because now we can get a lot of new textures out of same old stuff. Okay, so that's texture size, and then right around the middle is 1-to-1 to what you see here. Rotation jitter, so I've taken out the random rotation option up here. So it used to be random rotation here, but now it's controlled by this rotation jitter slider. So you can say, you know, how much, let me put this on none. Let me get boxes, maybe put it on this one, just so we can see. This needs to be on stretch. Wait, why is it doing that? Okay, I'm not sure why it's like rotating around the center like that. Oh, it's on follow, that's why. Put this on none. There you go. Still a little bit offset, that's strange. There's a weird offset here, but if you go all the way, then it goes 360. You gotta believe me, it works without this stupid offset. I don't know where that's coming from right now. It's weird. And this texture size thing should all work with all the smudging and blurring too, so texture size is also here for easier access on the smudge and blur. Okay, let's get into this fan. Let's see. US votes. Hey, US votes. It's been a while. Happy New Year. And now I haven't done any jiu-jitsu this year because of this year, but I hope to get back to it as soon as everything's back to normal. I really miss it. definitely feel like a potato now without it. Okay, let's start our van. Or this isn't really a van. Drawing might be good. I'm gonna take my hand off the keyboard and just go onto the tablet. I like to put my hand on the tablet. Not sure why, but it helps me draw more accurately. I think maybe because when you draw in a sketchbook, you're used to just holding the sketchbook, and I don't know, maybe my hands are just more used to being that way. Even though this car is, you know, pretty exceedingly boring, I think it's pretty cool. I like the little design details, like the round headlights and this like fender that goes all the way up into the bumper. It's pretty kind of weird and cool. I think I would totally go for one of these if they had them, if they sold them here. Let me try a little bit of scatter, see if that... Oh shit. Oh god. Damn it. Erase is not working, guys. Shit. Hello, Vladimir. Hello, Chi. Well, looks like there's no eraser today, guys. I'm gonna have to fix that after the stream. God damn it. guess I could just turn this layer down and try again. Not really happy with the proportions of the first drawing, so instead of trying to paint my way out of it, let's just draw again. It's a lot faster. I like how this windshield trim on the bottom goes like way out into the hood. It doesn't just end right on the corner there, it extends. Kind of like farther than you would think. Happy New Year, Burbank! We made it. Vladimir, yes, there's all the options on the layers when you click on it. They're all here. Another thing I really like about this photo, or the main thing really, is just this zigzag, like lightning bolt reflection. The car is cool, but I think that nice reflection really sold me on doing this picture. Is the driver's side headrest bigger than the passenger headrest? Maybe that's my imagination. And I really like all this symmetrical stuff too. Asymmetrical, sorry. I think the city turbo one also has like a turbo vent over here off to the side. Let's just fill it in. Maybe with the side or the darker color first, which to me it's like greenish, warmish. Or it's warmer on top and then it's bluer on the bottom of this little panel. So I'll try it and see what happens. Maybe darker, I'm not sure. It's definitely darker underneath. I might have an easier time judging this with the white next to it. So here, let's just throw this in and then put the white behind. Greenish, bluish, I guess, you know, sky. I'll save the white just for this little strip right here. Right there, which I think is the brightest point. Man, I really wish I hadn't broken the eraser right now. This is gonna be a bit of a game of chicken without the eraser. But I have to remember my training before this version. No eraser. Shit. I need the eraser for this car. For the... To get rid of this stuff. Damn it. I screwed myself over already. Well, we can still... I guess go backwards and just put this over. Just be very careful. You never have to worry about feature creep on heavy paint, because usually I'll make a new feature and then break something else, so it's never gonna move too fast. Why is heavy paint so awful at drawing? Oh, I don't... What do you mean? How is it awful at drawing? I think it's nice for drawing. But if you have a specific... thing that can be improved, I'm open. Oh, this back wheel is super dark. I think most of the green is just coming from the photo or from the film. Okay, now that I have the most of the stuff in, I feel like I can judge things a little bit better. And this definitely feels like it should be darker. It's funny, like, I added in all this new stuff and I'm supposed to be testing it, but just naturally I don't even use most of this new stuff. I just use the regular old fill over and over. If you weren't here for the last stream, another sort of a big change recently was you can add in new textures now. So hit this little plus thing and then you can import any PNG as a brush texture. So the, you know, you can even bring in like a whole another painting as a brush texture. Make it white so you can see. So yeah, that's basically that painting. Yeah, let's grab that painting as a texture, right? It's kind of silly. Right around the middle should be 1:1, or not. Oh, it's random, that's why. Anyway, let me get back to this. Texture is kind of useless. Still Oh, I didn't even notice that detail. Wait, is it? I'm not sure if there's an actual cut, little cut in the bumper for the headlight circle or not. I think so. That's really cool. It's pretty hard. Yeah, that's awesome actually. I really like that. Hello, Jaden. Happy New Year. The Nobe 100? I haven't seen that. Flip horizontal? No, there's no flip in this version yet. It will be. Happy New Year, Taken. And the iPad, I'm not sure. Burbank, I've tested it recently with this version and it was crashing a lot, running out of memory, which is a weird iPad issue, because on Android it was fine and on desktop it's fine. It's just for some reason the iPad version takes up like 3 times as much memory and it crashes, so I gotta figure that out before anything happens. Kind of. iPads always, iOS always has some extra bullshit to figure out. Basically, can count on that. Initial D budget edition. Initial derp. Takumer. What does he deliver instead of tofu? Maybe he delivers string cheese. Hey Takumer, I'm gonna need you to deliver my... Let's get another batch of them string cheese to the port. I really wish I had my eraser. I feel so vulnerable without it. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna do this without the eraser. Damn it. All iPad bullshit takes up 12% of memory with high quality 3D scan of Steve Jobs. It cannot be deleted or found, but it's there. I see. It's insider information here for inner workings of Apple. Yeah, I checked Godot and I made an issue, but yeah, it doesn't seem like anybody has a good answer. And then I checked Unity Engine just to see if they have the same problem, and yeah, it's been there for years, like people complaining about all of a sudden with from 1 year to the next, like Xcode 9 to Xcode 11, the memory jumped a lot and apps started crashing. Like apps that were working fine before just all of a sudden started crashing because of memory issues. So I don't know what they did. Maybe it is a bust of Steve Jobs, who knows. You know, Bobby Chu and Massey make drawings together with different artists. I think it would be cool to see you join in. Yeah, that would be cool. If I'm ever invited, I'll probably... That would be fun. How do you zoom in? It's middle mouse and right mouse. Also recently added in this little hotkeys thing here. So, I mean, it's tough to see, but these are all the hotkeys. Oh, actually it doesn't have right mouse, middle mouse in there.
Leaving all my weaknesses exposed. We on the same frequency that frequently explodes. Delete. Leo and Aquarius, precarious. If it wasn't serious, the shit'd be hilarious. Had so many flavors, yeah, various. But when it comes to my favorite one, ayo, there she is. My palate's so refined, and the bond is so strong. Now our DNA combined. It's the big bad wolf on the chase. What's good? I got a taste for little red bone from the hood, and I would wave a magic wand if I couldn't put the face to an end. See me as a friend, if nothing else, nothing more, nothing less. I wrote this for the queen, raising my princess.
I like this sketch better. Not sure if this will work, but I'm gonna try it. Oh god. Because we don't have the eraser, but maybe if we. Draw a mask. Turn the visibility way down and then make a new layer, clip it. Ah! That works. Okay. Oh, you know what? I masked the wrong way. Okay, this goes way down. New layer, clip it, and reflection can go on here. Yeah, there it is. Still teaching Blender. Yeah, this year we'll do more Blender course. Probably February, I think. Not 100% sure. Sometimes is changing colors in PNG. Yeah, actually today, I think that got fixed today. It was because the when you change layers, you see how it like glows green a little bit? Just it flashes green to show you what layer you're on. And I think what was happening is when you save a new when you save an image, it would the last layer would flash green, and then it would save with the during in the middle of the flash, and it would be a little bit green. So that's been fixed, hopefully, from today's version, which was like I just uploaded it like at the beginning of the stream. No eraser, so we could just paint over. Doesn't matter. Maybe it makes more sense to just reuse the lines I already drew instead of trying to trace. And just use the lines as a mask. The existing lines. Oh wait, no, that's an actual line there. Come on. What the hell? Oh. On stencil. What the heck was that? Just like undoing made all the alphas change for some reason. Let's see, I don't want to lose too much of the craziness of the original sketch. So like this kind of where the lines are just going all over the place. It's kind of nice to leave a little bit. But I do want to clean it a tiny bit. Maybe this edge too. Maybe on the corner it can be clean, but then on the outlines it can be messy. color rack to store recently used color would come handy. Yeah, but I don't want consistency in colors. I want to have new colors each time, specifically. I don't want to use the same colors over and over, because I think that leads to, it's not more rich when you have more colors, I think. And if you do want the exact color that you're using before, you can just color pick it. So I don't know. I don't think it's worth the extra space for a whole nother like swatch of colors here for the usefulness of it. But you're not the first person to request that, so I know a lot of people like that color swatch stuff. But I don't know, I'm just being stubborn about it for now. I'm gonna have to have like a, I don't know, an epiphany or something, and to understand like color swatches. I don't get it. Thank you. Think twice, man. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I'll post more info about it. Probably end of this month. I'm sorry that I'm so disorganized with this stuff, but it will definitely happen this year. I took a break at the end of this year just to work on heavy paint, but yeah, it's getting to be time to get back to it. Let's put the little H on here, call it a day. No eraser, okay. Alright, well, I didn't really use any of the new stuff, but we got through it. No eraser, I'm gonna go fix that right now. Pretty happy with this one though. Maybe hardcore mode should be like no eraser too. No, that would just probably piss people off. Okay. That's it for now. But thank you guys for joining in again for the first one of the new year. And hope you have a good day. And a good new year. yeah. And anyway, I guess I should also say thank you for all the support over the past year plus. And thanks for using Heavy Pain and, you know, complaining and hanging out. And I don't know. It's been fun. Okay. That's it. Talk to you next time. Bye-bye.